Good day, YouTube. I'm Ray.
I'm Dom.
And welcome to episode 2 of our Donkey Kong Country 2 Control Split Let's Play. I'll be starting this episode off on the D-pad. Dom will be starting off on the buttons. And we're going to try not to tell each other when to press what too much. I sort of left that hanging as a pregnant space there. But no, we need to tell each other what to do because we're not nearly as good at this as we were at Sonic. Okay, so jump us onto the...
What are you doing?
I don't trust you sufficiently.
Why?
I don't know, because last episode ended with... you precipitating our deaths.
No.
Okay, no. Not... Last episode ended very much like that, with me charging recklessly towards the bee, expecting you to put some effort in. And, you know,
and he says the game I've never seen before.
Finger out. Okay, right, jump.
that was
very hairy.
Us.
I'm trying to do what's right. I only want justice. You only care about yourself. Okay, let's avoid him. I've forgotten how far back we went. That's we went a little way back.
We got the snake.
I think we're past the snake.
Woo!
Segment that was on. We missed another chance at that bee. Okay, jump. Sorry. Okay, I'm going to have to come to trust your jumps, otherwise we're never going to get anywhere. Okay, you're going to jump us for that.
Yes, I know. I don't know who that was directed at. I'm going to have to come to trust your jumps.
Jump.
As in, you're going to have to be better or I'm going to have to learn to trust.
Both. No! Oh, sorry. I need to... Okay, I just need to...
Trust in me.
Oh, fucking hell.
This is Come on! How many more times can I possibly try to jump? I have 4 jumps. Come on, Ray. How many times already? No, Ray. Oh, what have you done?
I feel like those watching at home should appreciate this. Control split stuff is hard. But, you know, this is what this series is always meant to be about. What? You know, us
making
just,
classically
you know, learning,
easy games, well known for their nice, lenient
difficulty. No, it's about us learning to trust each other. Becoming as
That's
one mind.
That's what our counsellor said, isn't it? He said, you've got to learn to trust.
I really think you guys should start a YouTube channel together. Just playing games together won't be enough. You need to, you know, split them between you. Become one person that controls. Okay, it's fine. Jump. Okay, right. I'm just going to barrel through and I'm going to trust you to jump.
Okay.
No! But not then! Not then! I'm going to trust you to know when to jump. Jump!
I've played this game before!
Yeah, the bee is moving.
The bee. You to know when to jump!
Based on visual stimulus! Based on what's happening on the screen, not on some prior knowledge. The bee is moving horizontally.
The
bee is moving vertically up and down at a fixed rate. We were going to slide past underneath it when you decided to give that jump button a little tap. We're going to have to swap. Right, if we die again, we're swapping.
I'm going to die.
Jump us.
I don't know what to do.
You clearly don't, right. Get the bee. At least we can build up a supply of tokens. Maybe Wrinkly Kong can offer us some hints on what to do if you're playing with a complete surprise. Oh. What the? There's an invisible hook. Jump to left.
I'll do what I like.
Okay. Oh, find the token. We haven't got enough.
Find the token.
We haven't got enough of those already.
I don't know, have we?
Oh, God. Okay. I thought it was in the dragonfly's head.
There's no excuse.
Okay, right. Now you're going to jump us over this bee.
Yeah, and what of it?
Now we're going to slide under this bee.
Under,
okay.
Right. That's what you have to do. See,
okay,
under or over.
Okay, right. Over.
Yeah, thank you.
Fuck. Sorry. Let's use the invisibility. All right, under. And over, and we're finished.
You're so useless.
You looked like you weren't going to do it.
I looked like I wasn't going to do it.
You weren't
going to
do it. I was right there.
My frowning expression going, what the hell, I'm concentrating.
Right, swap.
That was fine. I got through it completely fine, you asshole.
It's me. I can't do it. I.
Yeah, whereas I'm just so dense, I have to.
Okay, I forgot which button was jump.
Do you know what I mean? It's hard, isn't it?
It is. You do default to A. Okay. Episode 2, we already hate each other's guts.
I really want to be
okay,
exasperated like Sonic. It's my control split default.
No, bollocks.
Oh, for God's sake. Why can't we have just flown over?
Do you want to swap back?
Yeah, I think I'm better on the jump than you are.
Okay, okay, swap back, swap back.
This will be interesting. You're going to have to do with the little
button. I know, I know. Oh, God.
Was that something about build up a pool of lives?
Okay.
Well, you're the D-pad now, aren't
oh,
you?
Oh, yes.
There's no hope for you.
I thought, right, that's it. Thumb on the run button. I'm ready. Okay, right. I'm just going to act as though I'm in full control of the game.
And I'm just going to trust. I'm going to
trust you like you're.
Every single time you've failed.
I'm just going
to
trust you as if you're a phantom thumb.
I am a phantom.
I'm going to treat you like my phantom thumb.
Well, hey.
Oh. Piggyback us.
No.
Nice.
Oh,
there we go.
That's not what I meant to do.
Piggyback.
Bye bye.
Okay.
Okay. Bye bye. Okay.
Just reminding us that we haven't got Jerry anymore.
Oh, I miss Jerry.
He wouldn't take any shit from these bees.
Jerry was.
I have a feeling that Jerry can actually kill the bees.
Constant boon.
Jump.
I
don't know why. I'm sorry.
Thumb. Jump now, phantom thumb. Do it.
I always talk to my thumbs when I'm playing games. Right, we're going under this. Okay.
Yes.
Oh, God, this is it. We're a well-oiled machine. Two more bees and we're clear of this fucking level.
Fucking
we missed the... No, we missed the thing.
Oh,
it's fun.
What is that? Oh, is that the difference?
If you don't fall on it with sufficient... Yeah. You need to fall on it sufficiently heavily.
Are we going to Funky's Flight 2 or Crow's Nest?
I think this takes you back to old levels or something. I'm not really sure. I think that's something to do with bonus stuff. But this is the boss of World 1.
Okay.
The Crow's Nest.
Oh, God.
Okay. Now...
Oh, my God!
It's a bird and a pirate. Okay. So I think the strategy is just to... Oh, we need to jump on the eggs.
Oh, jump on the eggs, okay.
And then pick them up.
Then pick them up.
And then I think he comes in and we just...
Bah! Oh, I jumped first, yep. Thinking I'd get a better aim at him.
I think, yeah, we just need to let go.
I figured a bird, you know, he'd be flying, but actually he was relatively
he's
nice
very
about
very low
it.
Flying.
Came down to the ground for us.
Yep. Nice. Okay.
Die. Is that all?
I think that's... I don't even think his attack pattern changed that much. I think that's all we need to do. Three times or so, probably.
Whoop-a! Come on, I dare you. Ha-ha!
Nice.
Oh, he's... Is he...
Oh, actually, maybe now he does small.
Ooh. Cheeky. No, that's
God.
Not gonna work. What?
What is happening?
He looks quite dizzy. I got him.
Nice.
He's flapping again.
Okay. Maybe one more hit will take him.
Oh, what?
Damn it, so some of these eggs are catchable and some aren't. Oh, God. Oh!
Oh, there are tokens!
There are tokens
jump,
on his neck.
Get a token.
We're clearly dead.
It's the death animation.
Dead Kongs collect no tokens.
Wow!
Oh, look at their little eyes jumping out.
That's really cool.
Okay.
Come on then, drop it, you big toy.
Oh!
Yes!
God, you genius, Tom.
Oh, no!
You...
What could I have done then?
I don't know. Oh, God, I was shamelessly scapegoating you for my own poor performance. Okay. Nice.
What could I have done? Well, admittedly nothing, but... The point still stands.
You could have done nothing with a little more panache.
A little more je ne sais quoi.
A very jejune way of doing nothing on your part, I thought. Oh, God. Okay,
Go. Oh, for God's sake.
That wasn't me.
I don't know what was what.
You claiming ignorance at this stage. You knew exactly what was what. Oh, God.
Eyes pop out their little socket.
Okay.
Come on.
See, I actually thought, oh, this is going to be easy.
Do the thing
the bird's
the
being surprisingly easy.
Yes. Ah!
I don't have words left to express my contempt for you.
I quite enjoy the just kind of visceral nature of the just grab it, throw it,
fuck him up
in
with
the
his
country,
own eggs.
In the West
or
Country,
her own eggs,
we used to refer to it as beaming. You ever heard of that?
Beaming. No, I've not
beam
heard the expression.
It's when you used to throw stuff. You used to beam it.
I don't know
why we did that. We were just very weird. Bah. Okay.
No, we need to jump and throw. I think at this stage.
All right, I got it.
Oh, or just jump into him with the egg. That worked.
That worked. It is throwing me the lack of a UI. Oh.
Yeah.
I want a clean description of how many lives I have.
Ah!
Oh, for God's sake.
Just assume none. Grab the thing.
Come down.
Oh, I think we got him. I think we might have him.
Oh, we got him in his face. Undo! Right.
Should we stop? Oh, God. Okay.
I probably made that controller.
Right,
warm,
boss number one taken down. World one complete.
Crocodile cauldron, eh?
Yeah, world number two. Hothead hop. Okay, now there is, as you may have guessed, lava around, you know, that
is
that
the floor lava?
Platforming staple.
Balls?
Slow down there, maestro.
Were you supposed to be jumping on the crocodile heads?
Yeah, we can jump on the crocodile heads.
But they don't, you know...
I think later ones do.
No, you're so stupid.
There are red crocodile heads that bounce us later.
I don't understand.
I need to be pressing run. I need to be running.
Are you not
jump.
Running?
Sorry.
I knew you were doing something wrong. Okay. No, yes. And I throw it against this guy. Oh, fine. Danger.
That worked.
No.
It's fine. We're cool.
No, we're not. We're quite hot.
On account of our brush with the lava. Okay. Right.
Why do you... Yeah, just
okay,
let go
right.
of it.
So...
No. Why are you doing this to me?
I'm getting up. Right.
What on earth is that?
It's a... You know, another
little
kind of Kremlin. Okay.
I'm quite disconcerting.
Oh, these ones will...
Hey,
boing.
That's what I wanted. Bang.
I just wanted to be boinged.
I can just about get behind a dime. What?
Oh!
I know what I'm doing!
Jump us!
I'm doing it!
We're doing it! We're jumping over Springfield Gorge!
Yes. Springfield Gorge. He's gonna do it! He's gonna jump over Springfield Gorge!
Oh, a cannon! Oh, we're never gonna get this to the cannon.
Such a naysayer!
Sorry. We have been.
Yeah, see?
Oh my God, we made it to the cannon. Don, we're freaking amazing!
Collect
them! Come on! Give us a real challenge!
What star? Oh God, they're everywhere!
What stars? The thing hadn't even loaded. What?
I've got to get all of them!
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Piss that.
It's not called collect a portion of the stars.
It's not called... Oh, maybe it should be.
Oh, now we need to get to the end.
What, before the time runs out?
Yeah.
I'm trying!
I love how before the bonus level even loaded. What stars? I don't see any stars.
We've never heard of stars. We've heard of
okay,
tokens,
no, no, no.
We've
you're,
heard of...
Yeah, you're very stars right. Oh, spider. Oh, the spider shoots webs. And I think if we... Oh,
you not jump?
We can spit out special webs that make little platforms.
Make little platforms for ourselves.
See, you love this game, admit it.
I like all the little animals.
He said... grudgingly. yeah, you know, the animals, yeah.
The animals are cool.
You know, a solid 3 out of 10 for the animal effort.
No, I like the animals. Was that okay. As high as we're supposed to go?
Oh,
no, we're supposed to go higher.
No.
I don't know what you're trying to do.
I'm just trying to get us off now.
Off where? I'm just trying to get us off.
I'm just trying. It's
thoroughly unnecessary.
I mean, you know, volcanic spiders, I assume it's your thing.
This crocodile will just patiently wait for us to jump over. Whee!
Excellent. Okay, those bananas are showing us that there's a thing up there.
What are you doing?
The bananas are clearly guiding us.
Yeah, we'll do a thing then.
Oh yeah, sorry. I'm pressing the wrong button. Okay, look, accept the guidance of the bananas. Don't turn us rashly against their ordained path. Oh, God.
Do you get a spider in the bonus level?
I don't know, we'll see.
Find a token.
You've got to stop doing that, we do.
Hey! Oh, goodness me. Oh,
God.
Oh,
we're not going to find that token now.
You don't know.
Oh.
It's right there.
Okay, it was 12 feet total.
Easy
up in the air.
Oh! This looks really cool. Jump.
Have we got an extra
don't
life?
Question
we
where
have!
Got stuff
we've
from.
Got an extra. I'm not questioning where we got it.
Oh, angered a man!
It's okay, I've just got. It's okay. Got the Spider Man spider webs on him. Pow, pow!
Spider comes with us into the barrel. That's a very crowded barrel.
Oh no, the spider!
Oh,
we.
It was his no-go area.
Well, that cost us. Okay, and nice. Well, that cost us a potential bonus from keeping the spider for longer. But
I can only apologise.
He said supremely.
There's the spider! Yay!
What are we going to call the spider?
Fine. What are we going to call the spider? Peter, obviously.
Why?
Peter Parker. You suck. And Peter's ashamed of you. Because with great power comes great responsibility.
I prefer Mitchell, a la Mitchell and Webb. Oh, we got the but spider why? Back from the bonus level.
Why Mitchell from Mitchell and Webb?
Because Webb, spider.
Oh, okay.
I just really love Robert English comedian David Mitchell.
David Mitchell.
Or Robert.
His
counterpart. His. Okay, swap.
Okay, swap.
Okay. We're doing all right.
Well, we're not dead yet. Well, there's so much more to... What the
my
hell?
My name is Glubber, and to cross my bridge is going to cost you many pieces of eight.
Oh, how many?
I don't want to cross you.
I've got quite a lot.
If you don't pay up, I'll run you through the scurvy dog's yard. Aha. 15 creme coins?
Is that what we've got? Creme coins? And we've got
I
five.
I guess so. We've got five.
Fight him.
What happens if we fight him?
We're going to fight him.
Okay, let's fight him. Yeah, I have a feeling you just...
Oh. Our bonus rooms must be too hard for your flea-bitten chimps to find.
Mm, well, okay.
Oh, stick it out your ass.
Oh, I'm fine.
Hey!
Off to Cannon's claim. I don't know what that thing does. Presumably it's just a bonus level of some kind. Oh, this looks familiar. Oh, man.
This doesn't look like anything.
No, sorry, I mean from my time playing the game previously. Not.
Yes, I guessed that.
Okay. God, I thought this was much later in the game.
Oh, why don't we kill him?
I don't...
No
quite
doubt.
No.
TNT! Kill! Can you not hold it and... Oh, it's me.
I think if we jump on someone holding it,
Sorry,
explode it.
I didn't realise that it was me to throw it.
That's okay. Oh, that was a very generous hit detection on that explosion.
Again, the hit detection is a little bit concerning.
Oh.
I feel like we'll fall foul of it at some point.
Oh, certainly we will.
Yell.
Oh, barrels. You'll become a queen.
You again? Can we not grab it out of midair?
No, we have to... Oh, fuck.
Like Mario.
You know where they throw the things
and you can grab them? Oh my god, is that a bumblebee dancing around a dragon? For what purpose?
Don't question it.
What such a thing is it?
You saw nothing.
Oh, is this why they need the, what you call them? Oh, that was stupid of me, wasn't it?
I don't know what you're saying now. Oh, right, should we go?
This is why they respawned the dudes.
Oh, the N-O, yeah.
Because half of them are actually platforms.
Okay, that one, we needed him for his barrels to get the O.
Oh, is that what it was? Oh, well. My apologies.
Oh, well.
Oh,
I'm here all week.
Well, you suck.
Oh. I'm really sorry.
Where is that cane that we had a couple of episodes ago? Pull you off when you...
Oh, we were on a roll. I thought you were going to jump again. Well,
don't
we were.
Call it my fault.
I'll call it what I damn well please. Right, okay. Free Dixie from her barrel prison.
I don't. Oh God!
We immediately die. That's fine.
Can we go back and get it again?
I don't think we can. No.
Aha! Oh.
Jump!
I'm trying to kill that guy. I don't know what you're doing.
I was trying to kill him as well.
Well, we can't both kill him.
No one but me can kill Fat Barrel Man.
Ah!
Nice.
I'm mashing the... Which button am I mashing? I don't know which button I'm mashing anymore.
Oh, God. Well, you should generally be... Often be holding Y for us to
I am.
Run.
I think I'm holding Y and okay. I'm mashing B, but I think what I was actually doing out of my naivete...
Okay.
...is mashing both at every opportunity.
Oh.
But now I've realised which one to mash, and so I'm mashing B, but holding Y... Come on.
Jump!
I was jumping!
Evidently, you were not.
That's what we did. We jumped into. Oh, swap then. Fine. I don't give a shit. I mean, it's a great game. I love it.
What? Are you not enjoying yourself?
No, I am enjoying it. I like that you didn't have to ask, or I didn't care to ask in Sonic.
Yeah, that's because you don't care about my enjoyment.
Do you like Sonic Way? Oh, who cares? I'm sure he will.
Bastard.
Apart from when it's top trying to record.
Don't
properly.
Make my sensitivity to your needs some kind of flaw in the game. I didn't even have to ask if you liked Sonic.
It was no, just
you
accepted
just
that everyone would love
care.
It, and we didn't
You didn't
even bother.
Care what I thought about Sonic. Okay. I don't even like Pokemon. There, I've said it. I'm sorry, Pokemon. Right, okay. In our bickering, we've just had a... That was a... What was that?
You suck!
What did that add to our overall progress? Nothing. We charged blindly on, squabbling like a pair of fucking idiots.
I feel like I know the way.
Okay.
Whose fault's that?
Look, what is your... You've got what? Some weird block about those guys where you don't...
How's that my fault?
No, never mind. I was going to accuse you of not jumping.
Yeah, you're on the jump button! Stupid idiot. You've got a weird block about those guys.
You just don't jump, do you? It's like you don't have the button to jump.
No, oh, no, no, no. Bad Ray.
Nice. Okay.
You've got a weird block.
I'm really sorry. I forgot I was on the jump.
No, Ray!
Look, it's...
I got further. That's what I'm saying.
We're each doing half of the controls in both configurations.
I got further. You did basically not... just
we,
me when
we
I
We got further before. Oh, God.
Don't kill them. Kill them.
What do you mean, don't kill them?
Kill them. Yeah.
I just think we should treat the rat enemies more ethically.
Oh, well, fuck me. I hate this level.
Oh, God. Okay.
Is this level actually nice and short that we can actually finish it?
I don't know, Dom. I don't know, because we've not even got halfway through yet, have we? We keep dying.
Oh, God!
Right, get in the barrel.
I'm in the barrel. Just hang by your ponytail.
Kill. No.
Why can't you kill the man?
We just need to run at him and jump on his head. It's not very
difficult.
You
want to jump, and I'm thinking he's got both buttons. He'll do the cartwheel, or he'll do the other thing. Whatever. He'll find a way of killing it.
Okay. I'm not sure if you can cartwheel those men. Maybe I'm imagining it. Maybe we can.
Well, I don't...
No, because jumping clears us over any barrels he might fire. Right, jump. Right, when we see those guys, we'll jump on their heads.
Always jump on their heads.
Because I have a feeling that he's going to just fire a barrel in my face if I try and cartwheel him.
Okay.
That's just, you know, that's just the feeling I get.
You can just...
I've got a feeling.
I've got a feeling. I don't like it when they jump too near each other because I don't know who's who. Do the thing.
Oh, we can't.
We can. We, just
we need
to
jump.
Try.
We need to jump off of his barrel to get it to go over there.
No, we need to try harder.
Come no, on. We need to jump off of his barrel.
No, we'll just do this. Now, down. Oh, I want to go down!
It's okay, it's okay.
It's not okay, right? It's not okay.
Oh, yes, we got him. Okay, we're further than ever before.
Oh, let me remedy that. yes!
Oh, you genius!
I knew there was a way down there.
Donkey Kong giveth, Donkey Kong taketh away. Okay, right.
Whee.
No more obvious exclamations of happiness. The game can sense them.
Yes. No, I've done it again. I keep forgetting that there's a thing there. You can't see it until you're there.
What is it you're talking about?
This
barrel. Oh, that barrel. Yeah.
You have to be holding the direction that you know it's going to be in first. No, Bad Ray. Now.
Nice. Right, yes. Jump on his head.
I'm jumping on his bloody head.
There's the checkpoint.
Die! Oh, I was going to try and jump him, but you decided for a barrel. And that's also... Come on.
Okay.
Oh, that's
God.
Not quick.
Oh, God.
Oh, no, what are barrels in
the... There's the one in the middle.
Oh, we don't get those.
Stack us up.
What does that mean? Oh.
No, that's me. Sorry.
Oh, stack us up.
Oh, fucks. Okay, right. Stop.
I have stopped.
Stop. Okay, now. Hold
Go
up.
On. I am.
Hold up.
Well, did we get it?
I don't think so.
Just jump. Throw her now. Oh, there.
Yay. Okay, now go and get her.
Oh, what? Come on, you big...
Come on, Dixie.
Baby. Right.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Jumping. Come on, please!
You keep fighting. Okay, no, sorry. There's no blame here. There's
doing.
No blame. Don't ever tell me what I'm doing.
How dare
I'm
you?
I'm fully
speak
conscious
to me.
Of what I'm doing at all times.
Oh, come on! I'm getting really pissed off.
Okay.
Yes. 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 No.
Oh, God. Okay.
So tricky.
Okay.
Oh, I didn't like it.
No!
Bananas for all!
Where the fuck are we?
It's not important.
Oh, God, we're miles back.
No, we're not. No,
okay,
don't
we're
be
not.
A drama queen.
We're never gonna get back to where we were. What is your obsession with leaving us left when we come out of that barrel?
I think the platform is a lot longer than it is.
Well, that adequately explains it.
No, fine. We made it through one.
That's fine.
Another. And where are we? And
oh, God.
Now!
Oh, I should have saved that for the B.
That's
okay,
right. We can jump the B, because we're awesome. What?
No!
Do it!
Jump into the... Oh, never mind. Oh.
What? Can we not get the barrel? Seriously?
I think we need to... Oh, God.
What?
That was freaking hairy.
I'm not in control! That's not possible.
Right.
Which
now,
one?
We're going to throw it at the man.
Okay.
Oh, piss. Sorry.
Well.
Okay, right. We need to jump on his head then. Oh, damn it. Right, jump on the beat. Okay, this time. We got it. Oh, jump off this guy and get on the... Never mind.
Will he come back?
No, I don't think so.
Oh. Yeah.
Okay, that was once again very hairy.
Nice! Oh, I'm sorry, that was my fault.
That's okay. Oh, man.
I think
we should probably call it quits on episode 2. We will be back. Thank you guys for watching the second episode of our Donkey Kong Country 2 Control Split. If you enjoyed it, please do leave us a like, leave us a comment, subscribe because you won't want to miss the next episode. And if you're not checked out our Heart, Gold, Soul, Silver, Soul Link, Randomized Nuzlocke yet,
Pokemon?
Then please do. And until we see you again, it's Ray and Dom signing off.